sometimes that's that final thing that needs to happen before an infant is discharged from the hospital is their ability to feed orally with strength and endurance.
It helped us as parents, I think, just as much.